I don't like Simply Piano for three reasons. One is that it's just a piano and I don't like teaching the piano and I don't like playing it either. So that's two reasons done. And three is that I don't like downloading apps at all.